So here is my Shimano Ultegra. I think it's 6800. I forgot, but as you can see, there's some tire clearance, not a lot on this, but you know, it's been a very good brake, especially for the price that I paid for it. Personally, I like the Shimano 105 better. It has, you know, this barrel adjuster to adjust, and it has all the cool features of a Shimano brake. But yeah, that's my Shimano Ultegra to my single speed bike, the rear brake.